How do you know if a rechargeable battery is bad? Hey guys! In today's video, I will show you how to test a rechargeable battery with a multimeter. This rechargeable battery is used to power an RC car. This battery pack consists of 4 rechargeable batteries connected to a plug. It has a combined capacity of 4.8 volts. To test the battery, you would touch the leads to the terminals of the battery. However, all 4 batteries are covered in plastic and exposed only with this plug. The holes for the connector are too small for the leads. This is where having jumper wires comes in handy. Connect one end of the jumper wire to the connector. The color coding of the jumper wires is not important in this test, but it will make sense in the next test. On your multimeter, set it to measure DC voltage by turning the dial to the V symbol that has a squiggly line above it. Touch the red probe lead to the red jumper wire and the black probe lead to the black jumper wire. The reading shows a negative value, so we have the wires reversed. Switch the other end of the jumper wires. For future reference, ensure that the red cable from the battery pack aligns with the hole on the corresponding side of the connector. Once again, touch the red probe lead to the red jumper wire and the black probe lead to the black jumper wire. The reading shows 5.46 volts. It's a little higher than the rated voltage, but it's acceptable. To thoroughly test the battery, it needs to be evaluated while under a load condition. In this diagram, we have a red LED connected to a power source. The red LED has a forward voltage of around 2 volts. The power source is the rechargeable battery, which I previously measured at 5.46 volts. The LED will light up, since the battery's voltage is higher than the LED's forward voltage. However, the current in the circuit produces more heat than the LED can handle, causing it to burn out. A 220 ohms resistor is added to the circuit to avoid damaging the LED. The resistor selection is based on Ohm's law. I explain how it works in my other video. With this setup, the LED lights up without damaging it. It's time to verify this circuit with a multimeter. To create the circuit, I'm going to use the help of a breadboard. Connect the red jumper wire to the positive end of the breadboard. Connect the black jumper wire to the negative end of the breadboard. Bend the wire ends of the resistor. Insert one end of the resistor into the same column on the breadboard as the positive end. Insert the other end into the middle of the breadboard. Insert one end of the LED into the middle of the breadboard. Insert the other end of the LED into the same column on the breadboard as the negative end. The LED lights up. This is a good indicator the circuit is working properly. Let's check the voltage on the LED. The LED has a voltage of 2 volts. This is expected. The resistor has a voltage of 3.36 volts. As expected, the voltage of the resistor should be the voltage of the battery minus the voltage of the LED. We can also measure the current flowing between the resistor and the LED by inserting the probe leads in series within the circuit. To do so, move the LED a few rows down. Since we're measuring current, insert the red probe into the MA or milliamp port. To measure current, turn the dial to the MA setting. Touch the red probe lead to the right side of the resistor, and the black probe lead to the left side of the LED. The reading shows 15.3 volts, which is close to what's expected, as shown in the earlier circuit diagram. I hope this video has demonstrated how to test a rechargeable battery with a multimeter. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. I look forward to seeing you in the next video.